You've decided to get a dog. Congratulations. Now the next task is, what is the best breed for you? With literally hundreds of different dog breeds and thousands of possible combinations of dog breed mixes, the research alone can be daunting. In this video, I'm going to show you a few tools that will help make this research quick, easy, and painless. Hey, Nicole here with Pawdorable Finds, and I am obsessed with helping dogs and their owners live their best lives. If you're new here, I'd really appreciate it if you would hit the subscribe button. Anyway, let's get into it. Trying to choose a dog breed, absolutely daunting task, but there are some tools that I'm going to show you to help make this easier. So whether you already have your heart set on a couple of different breeds, but not sure which ones to decide, or you have a dog breed mix in mind, or if you have a purpose in mind for the dog that you're going to bring home and enter into your family. And finally, you may be right at the beginning saying, I don't know, I'm completely open. Either way, I've got some tools to show you. So let's go to the computer. So the first step is to go to pawdorablefinds.com. Just here we are on the homepage, and you can see across the top there are different sections. So let's just go check out dog breed in here. So this is great if you already know or you're kind of down to a couple of different dog breeds, you know, and you want a little bit more information. So in here I've actually compiled over 375 different dog breeds, and I've included an infographic for every one of them. I do have write-ups for many, but I don't have write-ups completed for all of them just yet. I am working through that. All of the research is done. So if there is a dog breed that's listed here that maybe doesn't have the description yet, leave a comment below and I will prioritize getting that up sooner rather than later. Let's dive in again. So if you want to take a look, you can look through here, some of the dog breeds that are already existing. There's quite a few that are listed here, but if you don't want to just scroll through endlessly trying to find something, you can type one in. So I will type in, say, Labrador Retriever is what I'm looking for, but I'm just going to say Labrador. Then we click enter, and here we go. The Labrador Retriever dog. Here we go. This is a bit of a write-up that you'll find in here. Now, if you just click on the name Labrador Retriever, you will open up to see the actual dog breed information. There's a bit of information about some famous Labrador Retrievers, and here is the infographic. As you can see, whether or not they adapt well to apartment living, if they're good for novice owners, there's so many different vital statistics and other statistics for you quickly at a glance so that you can see it. A bit about their history and the traits of the Labrador Retriever. So if the Labrador Retriever is one of the breeds that, you know, you might be thinking about, or if you're looking at a dog that has a mix with Labrador in it, the one caution I will say here is that you're never really sure, you can't be 100% certain of which traits are going to be dominant in a mixed breed dog. So it's a good idea to take a look at the different breeds that are mixed with, whether it's a Labrador Retriever or any other breed of your choice. Okay, so we're back at the home screen. Now let's take a look at dogs that maybe have bred for a purpose. So let's take a look. If we go in again to the dog breeds, there are some subcategories as well, but the dog breed groups is where you'd want to go. And in the dog breed groups, there you can see all of the breeds that would fall under a specific group. So as an example, herding dogs, if you are looking for a dog that will specifically herd, herding dogs are also really good at dog sport. So it might be an interesting breed to look at if you're looking at getting into fly ball, agility, that sort of thing. There, I do have some mixed breed dogs here. So that would be things like your Labradoodle, which are very, very common these days. Sporting dogs, and hound dogs are both great options for hunters. Of course, sporting dogs would be more for the water kind of waterfowl or for retrieving, whereas the hound dogs are better for small game. And they're more scent hounds, and they can scent out, say, rabbits or whatever it is that you're hunting. But for our purpose, let's say working dogs. Working dogs are great if you're looking for a sled dog, if you're looking for a guardian dog, that sort of thing. So here we have a number of different dogs that are already right here at your fingertips that you can look at. Of course, you're going to notice several breeds that will have this coming soon. Most of that is because I don't have the pictures yet. They do cost a lot of money. So if you do subscribe, I know, shameless plug again, that does help to get my content out and hopefully be able to pay for some of these additions. But some of them do. If it does say coming soon, then that just simply means that the write-up is coming. But let's just say, for example, the Akita. The Akita is a fantastic dog for guarding. And you can take a look here. Again, more of a write-up. We talk about the famous Akitas and your handy dandy infographic. So if you have a sense of the type of dog or the purpose for a breed, this may really work well for you. Okay. Back to the home page. So finally, we are going to say, all right, I really don't know what I'm looking for or what would be the best breed. So we're starting right from the beginning. If you'll notice, there is this handy dandy button right up here on the header. It's called Dog Breed Selector, and that's exactly what it is. This Dog Breed Selector is a quiz. It is a proprietary quiz that I've built based on a number of different the pieces that were from the infographic, right? So, you know, if you're a novice dog owner, where you might live, all of those sorts of things. I tried to create a bit of a balance between keeping it fun and entertaining while also ensuring that it's providing the best possible and most accurate results for you. And finally, keeping it short so it's not too long. I would really love it if you could go through this dog breed quiz. Let me know what you think. Are there any criteria that I should have included, or are there criteria in the quiz that really shouldn't be there? Let's dive in. So if we click this, we just click start. And here we can see there's just different selections for things like, where do you live? As you know, I live in an apartment or a condo. If you've owned dogs in the past, personally I have, I'll just say right in the middle, let's keep it in the middle. How many hours a day will your dog be left at home? Now, I have the fortune of working from home, so I would say less than 4 hours. Children in your home? I don't. My children are grown. And then talking about things like shedding. So, if you really don't want much shedding, most dogs do, so I would, you may sort of reduce your results this way. The size of dog. So some people are looking for a small dog, which is amazing, medium or large. So I'll just stick to the middle again. And how energetic do you want your dog to be? Do you want a couch potato? Right? So say like the Greyhound, which is the fastest couch potato on the planet. Or are you looking to go on some adventures, which I really like to do with my dog? Then all you do is type in your name and your email address, and voila, you will see the list of all of the dog breeds that would fit your criteria that you've just put in. And finally, if you scroll to the top, you can click search again, which will start the quiz all over again. So there you have it. Getting a dog is an exciting time, but it can also feel a bit overwhelming. Hopefully with these tools that I have available for you, that will help you with your decision on which breed is best for you. If you have any questions, comments, or recommendations on any of these tools, I would love to hear from you. In the meantime, thank you so much for watching and have an awesome day.